She had no idea that she was going to be face to face with the Savior. But it so changed her life that she had to witness and go and testify to others what the Lord had done for her that day. There is a river, and all we have to do is call out the name of Jesus.